Sconson Productions.
Yes, guys, we back in the building. Sconson Productions, we back in the building.
That's how I feel every time I see you guys. Even though I can't see you, you know, the physical, I know you're there. I can feel you. I can feel my Balcon family presence. I can feel it in my everywhere. I can feel it everywhere in my body. You know, even now, I feel like I have more fire because the more we've been, you know, looking up at the Balkan music and the Balkan way of life and everything about the Balkans and the culture, I feel like I have more passion. Yes, guys, I thank you for giving me this because I need it.
Oh, hello. Zdravo to the whole of the Balkans, Montenegro, Macedonia, Croatia, Bulgaria, Serbia, Bosnia, Herzegovina, Slovenia. That one I forgot last time. Guys, I remember this time. That list was in no order. We love everyone. And if I forgot anyone, I'm sorry. Zdravo, ciao, and wagwan to all of the Balkans.
Montenegro, we do. Montenegro, we do. Oh, Montenegro, we love you.
Yes, guys, today we got Psiao. Psiao trip. That's the hardest Serbian word I've said ever. But the name of the song is Puna Stotka. Without further ado, we've never listened to these guys. We've never listened to these guys before, so we're hoping it's some good music. Without further ado, let's get into it. Let's go. Oh, that's Belgrade, isn't it?
Yeah, I feel like why do I feel like we've driven on that same...
It looks like the way to the airport.
Yeah. That's it. Yeah. Alright, the instrumental sounding fire right now.
I didn't know if this was a dance tune. I didn't know if it was a club tune. But it's some real hip hop,
brother. It's a real hip hop.
Has to be. Oh, barbecue, man. I am so hungry right now. Literally, this is going to be the last video we're recording. And that, seeing that meat cooking up on the barbecue there.
My belly's literally beating itself up right now.
Boy. It's going... It's so empty right now in your belly that if you was to swallow a stone, it would just go...
It just go...
Stotka, bacam rimu bloka, oko vrata omča. Možda ubije nas borba, ali nikad droga. Mi smo 38, veći smo od toga.
We got some real hip-hop on our hands. We're gonna have to read the lyrics, cause that's what we gotta do. I throw the rhyme block around the neck of the noose. Maybe a fight kill us, but never drugs. We are 38, we are bigger than that. I change the story only when a penny appears. In the film I live, the only thing that matters, the price of people is falling as the figure grows. It is that thing that never changes. Trip shines, burns clean, showers rain. Okay, I think Google like mixes things up, you know.
Yeah.
I think it mixes things up because that wasn't very clear to follow.
Cena ljudi pada, kako raste cifra. To je ta stvar koja ne menja se nikad. Trip blista, gori čistak, pljušti kiša. Hoćeš blok rep, evo ti ga original. Lako odlepi se mozak, ali zalepi ga rizla. U očima je istina, nebitna je priča.
I like seeing, you know, the guys just chilling in the neighborhood where they're from.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Telling us their story.
And those blocks looked like... It covered a large area of land.
It looked huge in the yeah, like the
yeah.
Bird's eye. Borim se sa nečim što još nisam video. Duž
dužan sam sebi, znači ne postoji izgovor.
Ti prolan,
nikad dosta, puna stoka.
Ti brokar,
ima oštra, puno stopa
sa betona.
Deca 38 boka, sa maskama fantoma što bi ukrali iz oka.
I need to see what they're saying in the hook. Rip roll, never enough, 400 trip arm, rhyme sharp, full stanza with concrete children, 38 blocks with phantom masks, they would steal from the eye.
I'm not gonna lie, Google is really messing this up, you know.
Yeah, like, guys, if you can translate this for us, please do, because Google is not giving us the right lyrics right now. Someone out there did send me a link to a website where you could get all the Serbian songs in English, and I've lost it. So now I'm just Some sites I have found that do have them, which is fine. But when I have to use Google like now, it's not very clear. So if whoever you were, if you're reading this, or if you're someone else and you know, please just message us, DM us, and then yeah, we can go from there, because I lost the other one. Sorry.
Da jeste, da trip je di beste. Trip psihoaktiv što zvučnike trese. Da čari bloka kroz iste prenese. Sa junge brigaden, štrase, adrese. Kad se odnesem sam broj jedan džiber. Marinho najgori, to je moj pridev. Šajze polica.
Bro, do you know what I love about Serbia and the Balkans? Yeah? These guys, they just look like normal guys, you know, just like the everyday man. But they're in the culture. Yeah. Like, and I love that, man.
I like the fact that these guys, they're slightly older as well. You can tell, but it doesn't faze them, you know? Like, yeah. they're doing their thing.
Yeah, I'm bringing my bars straight.
Yeah. I really like that, man.
Obavezna čuška za plave mundire, jer znam da se kriješ iza prve krivine. Iz tvog Google igre, ja miš sam na primer, a ti si mi maca, moj plavi tigre. Ti gilje ja tike, znaš kad će me stigneš i nema mi nigde.
He say Nike tike, ne puffing on the loud.
As you do, you know, you wanna elevate.
Osa betona, deca 38 boka, sa maskama fantoma što bi ukrali iz oka.
Trip Roland,
nikad dosta, puna stoka.
Trip Rockar,
ima oštra, puno stopa.
Sa betona,
momci bez pardona, ostaju na nogama i kad je teška borba.
Guys, what's the laws of cannabis or weed in marijuana in Serbia?
Zadegru, džicom punim zlu i senke. Po zemlji bacam izvađene menke. Neka puši Mitsubishi, ja se šunjam peške. Oldtimer školjka, a motor je od mečke.
What?
Mr. Bushy. He's talking about driving the car and he doesn't really care about the car. That's what I'm going with that. Someone tell me if I'm right, but I believe he's happy with what he's driving. He doesn't give a shit about all of the fancy motors and that.
Also, in the lyrics and on the graffiti, I see
38, 38, 38. What is that?
This guy looks funny, man.
He does. He's got a character.
Kad je ukus gorak, da se nađe volja, da se nađe mozak, napravi, uzmi, otmi ili pre...
That's Čevapi on that.
Yeah, I would take that whole barbecue and not share it with anyone. I love Čevapi, man.
Nevari, neće doći sami, dinari ni euri, i kidaj grebi celog sebe u potrebi, i u život se useri, ali nemoj sebi.
Trip Roland,
nikad dosta, puna stoka.
Trip Rockar,
ima oštra, puno stopa sa betona.
I really want to know what they're saying in, because on the translation, it wasn't clear at all, but I really want to know what they're saying, specifically in that chorus.
Nogama i kad je teška borba.
Trip Roland,
nikad dosta, puna stoka.
Trip Rockar,
ima oštra, puno stopa
sa betona.
Deca 38 boka, sa maskama fantoma što bi ukrali iz oka.
Trip Roland,
nikad dosta, puna.
Alright, one question, yeah? The beat. What are you saying about that?
Bruv, it was like, yeah, I liked it. It's a hip-hop beat, innit?
It had like a little jazzy feel to it with this song, obviously barring the lyrics, because Google, you know, going off the flow and the energy and the vibe, I like them. They seem cool, and they also seem like some guys you can actually hang out with or would want to hang out with, you know. So yeah, I fucks with them. What are you saying about this one?
I'm never gonna find a real rap or real hip-hop bad. So yeah.
Yeah.
Thumbs up from me. It looked like somewhere where I wanted to be. I wanted to be up there with their little barbecue going on, just chilling with them.
Yeah, you know? Man. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And that dog looked friendly.
Table football.
So guys, big up, yeah, big up the people that recommended this one. You know, this is our intro into PT. I can't say the first bit, but P Trip. And yeah, man. Be looking forward to hearing some more what they got.
Thank you very much once again. It's been lovely. It's been a pleasure. The pleasure was all ours. Catch you on the next one. Bye. Bye, bye, bye.